Guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. In today's video, we are going to be talking about spring trends. Now, before I get into this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and comment down below. Are you guys excited for any new videos? Now, I haven't been on YouTube in a minute. I'm sorry. I've just been trying to get everything together. A lot of opportunities coming on. I am filming a life update soon on everything that's going on with me and schooling, and it's just a lot. But I wanted to talk about some spring trends. So I have five things that I want to talk about. And with me, I love to go on Pinterest. And I tell you guys that all the time. Go on Pinterest to find really, really good inspiration, especially for different season changes. Like now we're transferring from winter to spring. And well, in my city, it's still kind of winter. It's not even spring. But I've been getting prepared for spring and finding some cute outfits. So first we have up is mini skirts and jackets, and I'm going to be inserting some pictures on the screen so you guys can see it. So the first picture that we have up is mini skirt, and she has like a cropped like blazer jacket, which I feel like this look is really cute. One, because it's give spring, there's a little bit of skin, you're still covered a little bit, and they still have the high boots with the high socks. And the way that she put the outfit together, when she had the button up and she only buttoned halfway up and then had the rest of the bottom open, that was really cute. The skirt could have been covered on the one side, but other than that, I think this outfit is really cute. And I see a lot of people wearing mini skirts and jackets, crop jackets, long jackets, because it just mixes with a couple seasons and you can still be cute and comfy at the same time. The next picture we up is just a pleated skirt, and she has on a Carhartt like zip up jacket, and this is really cute as well, you know. And I love that she has the crochet bag, and she's mixing different types of textures and different types of material in her outfit, and I feel like that is really cute, especially for the springtime. Crochet is really popular, and especially in the neutral color, so just make sure you keep a look for that. Now she has a really nice slick back hairstyle, and with that, you know, cinches in your face, and just looks really good. So I really like this outfit. I can't see her shoes. I'm pretty sure she had on like some loafers, because you could add loafers to this outfit as well, and it's really cute. And I can see the patching in the Carhartt, which brings it out, because she could added a green, or she could have added a tan bag if she wanted to. The next one we have up is this one. Now this one is really cute. One, the outfit just looks fabulous. Like, she has on a denim two-piece set, and as you can see, it's a mini skirt, and then it's like a vest, and then she added two things on top. She added a button-up and she added a blazer, so it just like made everything just look great. Now as you can see, she added some high socks and she had some black boots, and the black boots match the black bag. Now the glasses, I feel like accessories bring your outfit together, especially when you have a look, because you can just add some accessories, sunglasses, necklaces, and your outfit is going to go from 0 to 100 like real quick, for real. So that's one thing that I see that a lot of girls are wearing. Next thing on the list is fur. Now I've been seeing a lot of fur for coats, for bags, for shoes, but mainly I've been seeing a lot of fur shoes. Now it's this brand called Marni. I don't know if I'm spelling it right, but they basically just have like fur like slip-in shoes, and they're really cute, but they also are really expensive. So the first picture that I have to show you guys are some Ricks. Now as you guys know, I still haven't got my Rick Owens yet, but Ricks just has a place in my heart, and I promise you I will get those before I go to college. But the picture that I showed on the screen right now, this is a pair of furry Rick Owens. Now I had seen this on my For You page a while ago, and I was like, it's cute. And then I went on my Pinterest account and I was seeing them a lot, and these are really cute. I'm pretty sure, you know, they might get a little bit like the fur might fade out or get kind of like, I don't know how to say it, maybe wet, depending on where you're going or when are you wearing them. So make sure that you always be careful when you wear those, but they're really cute. I'll probably wear those in like the springtime when it's not raining, as well as the summer. Alright, the next one up are these like cute like slipping mules, and these are really cute. They're brown and they're tan and they're really cute. I like these shoes, and you know, I would wear these like with a long skirt or with some black pants and just have like the toe just pop out. I feel like that's really cute, and or you can just wear this like, you know, as just like some slippers or whatever, but this would really be cute with like a really cute outfit. The next one up is the Marnie. It's called a Marnie. I don't know how I'm saying it, but as you can see on the screen, this is how it actually looks, and they're really, really cute. I see my one favorite creator, Naja. She has a white pair, and they look there really good. I'm just like, with me, I'm afraid they're gonna get dirty, and the fur is just not gonna look right after I wear them a couple times. So that's probably why I won't get a pair. But the blue ones that I have on the screen, these ones are really, really cute, and I've been seeing a lot of people wear them, just branching out with different type of styles and textures is what I'm seeing this year, and that's really good, and nothing's wrong with branching out. Next we have on the list is mesh. Now when I tell you, people are still wearing mesh. I've seen people wear mesh in the fall and then just layer on top with multiple different items. Now the picture that I have right here is this girl with this dress, and this dress is actually Skims. This is Kim Kardashian's brand, and what she have is basically she has like a black bra and black panties underneath, and it looks cute. You know, with me, you know, obviously you can be more appropriate with it. She could have, you know, she could add a tank top maybe and some shorts, but you know, I feel like this outfit came together really cute with accessories and as well as the orange bag. Now I've seen a lot of people, you know, just wear the mesh tops more than the mesh dresses, but I feel like it's really cute. So the next one I'm showing guys, this girl looks like she's on the beach. She has like a really cute pink like spring color mesh dress on, and it looks like she has like a bikini underneath, and that's something cute. Like, you can wear it so many different type of ways. You can wear it as a bikini cover up, you can wear it as like just a one piece cover up, you can just wear it out, like dress it up, dress it down, it does not matter. So I think that's really cute. The next picture that I'm showing you guys right here, this one, this girl just looks great. Like, it just looks great. And I love that the top is like, it doesn't even look like a top. It looks like maybe like she cut like this neckline off maybe and added on top of the white dress. And it looks like it's a white beater dress. And then she added on top of that just black mesh. I'm still not sure how she did that, because if you look in the picture, like I'm looking at the picture right now, you can see that it doesn't have a neckline. So I'm very curious if maybe it was a dress and then she cut it and made it as a top. But that's how you know that you can get creative with your outfits. And yeah, all right, so the next thing I have on my list is accessories. Now I'm coming out with my brand called Shaded and Frame, and it's basically gonna be like fashion glasses and like sunglasses and stuff like that. And I've just been in love with like girls and guys just wearing like really crazy unique glasses. Now the first picture I have up is this girl. She has on heart glasses, like the frames. It looks like a semi like faded heart, and it looks great. Like, when I tell you, like, this is so elegant and unique, and as you can see like in the details of her jacket, that color's not even in there. And it's good to always just mix colors with different colors to see how the combination is gonna come out and see if you like it. Now this picture, I was a little skeptical about this picture because it looks like grass and it looks like something else, but it looks really cool, you know. And you can also DIY your glasses as well. You know, I seen a girl, she literally just did chrome, like she got ordered chrome offline from Amazon, and she just like put it on her glasses and it came out really, really cute. The next one I have up, this was one that really, really caught my eye. One, because it had a cheetah on top and it had diamonds. Now as you can see, this is very detailed. I'm pretty sure this is very expensive, and as you can see, the arms or the legs, it's what's on top of the frame, and then like at the bottom of the frame it's just like regular gold, which is really cute and unique. So I feel like this was really cute, and like I said, people are branching out to different things now, and nothing's wrong with trying them out. Alright, so last thing on the list is green. Now, I love green. Like, as you guys know, I'm a green girl. Like, I always see green 24/7. And I'm always buying neutral colors, especially green. So, green is obviously going to stick with the fall and stick with the spring and the summer. Mainly the spring, you know, it's a spring color and you can wear a different kind of shades of green. So the first outfit right here, this girl, she has like a high-waisted bodysuit and then low-rise jeans, and the greens is just giving. She has dark green, light green, and she has like a really, 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 really dark green. giving like hunter green. And the outfit is really cute, and the aesthetic and the background is cute. As you can see, she has like the plant in the background. And the bag looks really cool. It looks like it's clear if you like zoom in, and then it just has like a strap to go with it. The next one I have is this cute sweater. Now, I like this sweater just because, you know, you can mix green with different shades. You can mix it with dark green, light green, tan, pink. Like, green is just like a color that you can mix with a lot of things. And with this girl, she really just blended so many different types of textures and colors. She added bandana with fur with just like some regular like cargo leather pants, and I feel like she aced it. Like, the outfit just looks great. It looks amazing. So like I said before, you know, spring is really when you try to batch out and get your summer clothes and see what you're gonna wear for the summertime. And I will film a summer trends video and what to buy for summer, the necessities and essentials for your wardrobe for the summertime. All right, so the last thing that we have on the list is this girl with this like cow print jacket. Now, I need to get this jacket. As you can see on the screen, there's just like patches of black on a green jacket, and it just looks amazing. Like, the way that she added it, and then she has like on this, I think it's like a Fendi bag. Yeah, I think this is a Fendi like gold and brown bag, and it looks great. And then with her glasses, and you can see the detailing in her nails is green as well. She just aced it, and she's mixing silver and gold jewelry, because as you can see, the bag is more of a gold tone, and if you could really see in her necklace line, it's more of a silver tone. So yeah, I don't know, I just feel like a lot of people just have really good ideas when it comes to fashion, and I feel nothing's wrong with that. You know, people are very unique and smart, and as a content creator, I try to like branch out and find new styles and just try to figure out what's right for me and how to help you guys with your wardrobe and your style as well. I hope you guys enjoyed this spring trends video. Stay tuned for more videos. I'm gonna be dropping Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday this week, so you'll see this video tomorrow. And yeah, I thank you guys for watching this video. It's currently 6:30 in the morning that I'm filming this, and I've been up since 4:30. But I'm about to head out and go to school. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.